Not quite the fresh air you'd expect here in Brighton. Just a few streets from the seafront, the smell of rubbish piles permeates the city. This picket line is the reason why. For over a week now, up to 54 waste collection drivers have been on strike, calling for better working conditions and better pay.
It's really difficult because as a driver, you know, I notice that my loaders, we're going out, sometimes I've been going out and picking up work that's 10 weeks old. Two of my loaders went off sick with bad backs because there was so much stuff out there. We just didn't get any help to do it.
I think everybody here wants to be treated with the respect, even though it's kind of a job that nobody wants to do. But here we are, you know, we're the people that do it. And we, you know, we keep the city clean all year.
Now, though, they're prepared to down tools until November, after talks between the Green-led Council and the GMB Union broke down on Monday. Meeting minutes showing that a Conservative group councillor used the words, "We cannot negotiate with terrorists," in relation to the union, something the committee condemned. Meanwhile, the bin bags are continuing to pile high, a potential haven for vermin and hell for everyone else.
We've come down for a day trip and we've been met by these piles of rubbish. And there's going to be a serious problem with rats and mice. So they need to sort something out soon.
I have massive sympathy for the binmen. You know, they've done an amazing job all the way through the pandemic. They've kept us safe. Even when they've had loads of people off sick, you know, the bins have been emptied.
I can go back to the 70s. I remember the winter of discontent with rubbish piled up all over the streets of London and the problems that we had then, and we seem to have learnt nothing.
And here on the picket line, they're holding firm. There's talk of better paid jobs for HGV drivers elsewhere amid a nationwide shortage. As for Brighton's residents and business owners, they're seeing the fallout from the walkout spill over and onto their streets. Helena Humphrey, 5 News, Brighton.